Mirroring an Android phone to a TV is pretty easy these days, but if you wanted to do the same on a computer, you'd have to go through the trouble of installing third-party applications that don't even work half the time. Although, if you're a Windows user and have the latest anniversary update, there's some good news. The update comes with an app named Connect, which makes it super easy for you to mirror your Android device. So let's jump right into it. First thing you gotta do is go into your PC and find the Connect app. Just open it and then head over to your phone. On your phone, go into the display settings and choose the cast option. You'll see your computer's name as an option. If you don't, tap the menu option on the top right and select enable wireless connection. Once you see your computer, just tap on it and you'll be connected right away. I tried it a few times and to be frank, it hasn't let me down even once. It connects instantly and does the job without any lags, at least for me. Once you're connected, you can do pretty much anything you want. Mirror your camera, play games, and even watch YouTube videos, which you can obviously watch on your browser, but you know, just to test it out. It took a while for me to start mirroring, so now I'll try to make the process a bit faster. First, what I'm gonna do is find the Connect app on my computer and drag it onto my desktop as a shortcut. Then on my phone, I will rearrange the tiles in the notification drawer and add the cast button. So now I can just open the shortcut on my laptop, then head over to my phone and select the cast button from my notification drawer and select my PC. That's it. If it worked out for you, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and if it didn't, let me know in the comments below and I'll try to help you out.